What's up YouTube, Silverhammer8 here today and welcome back to more Far Cry 6. We're on part 40 and we're getting quite close to the end of the story. We got all three of the lands now, we got all the clans, or I don't know what you really want to call them, but we got all the groups together and now we're going to take down Anton Castillo. Castillo? I don't know how to say it. Yeah, that another set. But anyways, we're continuing on. Thought I'd give it a heads up. There's going to be blood, gore, and some scenes you may find disturbing as well. Disturbing as well, so. But anyways. Whoa! Christ, I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that. So if you airspace, so I need to stay low to the ground. At this point. There we go. Do you know, I didn't have a clue they can shoot you from... They can shoot you from there and that. Anyways. Let's take on this fort.
Clara,
ooh, we've got a lot of military here.
Yes. Anyone who isn't Anton's idea of a true Yaren is taken there for questioning. If you find any of our people there, get them out.
I will.
Ooh. Ooh, I gotta be careful now. I gotta be really careful. I wanna use stealth. Where's stealth? Oh my god, you had to do it, didn't you? Two alarms. Take him out. All right, mate. Come on, you just gave away your alarm. I can't let them defuse this. If I let them defuse it, then they should be able to. Can't let them get the alarm, because if they get the alarm, then I'm screwed. There we go. I forgot to mention, yeah, that there's gonna be like a little blood and gore in this video and that. There we go. Security system disabled. Nice. Where is he? Is he on the top? Is that everyone? Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, got another treasure over there. Got another base. I'll go for this treasure first. We're getting so close to the end. Getting so close. Windsuit not permitted in this location. Ooh, okay. Have to walk out then. You joking me? That wasn't even that deep. So they're quite strict in this area. So you can't wind cross. You can't, you have to walk it. Or take a car. Could probably take a car, speaking of which. I want to take a tank or car. Let's take a vehicle. Oh. So you can't use a wingsuit. Right, that's interesting. I keep dying each time! I keep dying! Oh, bugger. I'll just walk it then. I'll just bloody walk it then. It's just, you know, what's the point of having a wingsuit in this zone? Literally, this whole area has got... I need to take out that tank. Won't take me long. Need to get that island at some point. Ow. Won't take long. Got another rooster. Maybe a couple more of those. Let's get.
Felipe, Ana, Jorge. I think I knew this family. What happened to them?
Leave! Go!
Damn. Need to get over that island at some point. I think so, mate. There should be a key somewhere. Hang on. Let's get this shrine, idol or shrine, I don't know. Rank up, rank 18, nice.
Can't breathe in there, have to shut off the poison.
Nice. Ooh.
There's one down. Two more to go.
Two more to go. There's two more around here. There's one up there. How do I get up there, though?
Check that.
Let's go. That's one more. Damn, this is gonna get harder and harder each time. Chill out. Put out that fire. Nice. Let's get another one across over here. Where is it, though?
Their mother was smart. An engineer. She would have hidden the switch. There must be more than one switch.
So switch around there somewhere. There's gotta be a switch around there. How do I get this button working then? Has it done that? No! Hmm. So we've done those two. We've done that. We've done this one. So how do you open this one then? Wait.
Ever.
Wait a second. Hold on, let me just figure out something. That turns. Any other pictures that turn? In the morning, wake up to the music on the radio. Ah. Wait. In the afternoon, I watch sunset so I can ask my family to see shore. Ah, right. So.
Ever. Looks like they have to be flipped in a specific order.
There we go, figured it out.
That's the last switch. The last of the family.
I should be able to do it. Nice.
I will put this to the news.
Let's go. Come back to that fort at some point. Could I go for that fort? I could probably go to that fort.
I promise.
Ooh, a desert eagle. Is that a desert eagle? I don't know. Any boats I could use? We've got more credits as well, Ubisoft credits. That's good. Let's fast travel there. Esperanza. I don't know how that's said. Esperanza. Something like that. I don't bloody know. Is this where we started as well? This is where we started. We go into that island at some point. I really want to find a boat. But I don't know where to find one. Let's get on with the main mission. Should I change my pistol? I should probably change my pistol. Ooh. Oh. Let's get that eventually. I don't know if I can swim there. So how do I get in? Do I have to like find my way around? Gotta have to find my way around. He's literally blocked off the city. The city grounds. Armory's quite high here. Right, this is a restricted zone, so I need to be very careful.
Better watch my step.
Yeah, better watch out. Because I'm in a restricted area. Jesus, they've proper blocked this off. Oh, he's Libertar. I've got a thing here, but I don't know what it is. I don't know if I was supposed to do that, but I'll take it. What? I don't know what that sign is. May have cheated there, but oh, he's higher. So what's in here then? Is that the lower ground? I don't know. I don't know where this takes me. I don't know where this is taking me. This is probably the Revolution's base. Oh no! No! Crocodiles. Ow! Where's Shusher on? Let's try to run. I need try to run. Nice. It's all like underground. Why was he even under there? Don't know why he was under here. Gonna go on with the story. Wanna know more about this place.
Leave or I'll shoot. So you do have a
God. Oh, helicopter coming in. Let them make a move. Right, let's see what's here. Damn, they've taken everything off the streets. They killed like most of the people here. It's mad though. Oh, there he is.
This is the place.
Yeah, that's the place.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Oh. Rule 23, if you have a chance to cut the head off the tyrant, you effing take it. Tyrant? I don't know how to say it. Tyrant or something like that. I don't know. Right, we got a base here. Nice.
Hola.
De vuelta.
Hello.
There's one up there. Up here somewhere. Take this. Is this where we started? I have a feeling this is where we started.
Place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts,
Duran.
Charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in. With Dani right in...
He's gonna go down.
And then what?
Dani kills el presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Dani. Dani! Look at that sexy supremo!
You want to meet Anton Castillo? Today, Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the stick and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this? Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you? Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Dani! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower.
You definitely do need a shower. What's up?
You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited. He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows? Who knows? Go put that come mierda down. Viva Libertad.
Via Libertad? Viva Libertad. Oh, yeah. I don't know how to say it again. So we're going to take down some of the buildings, alright. Get his attention.
Danny, you need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators.
At checkpoints.
Okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza.
Checkpoints, I need a... Plant them at checkpoints, I see.
You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Dani.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
How do you plant an explosive? Oh, there we go.
Too easy.
Nice, I'll take some of this. get his attention.
Special forces.
There we go. There's another checkpoint up here. Right, so he's dead. Nice.
Some fireworks for our anniversary.
Definitely indeed. Okay, there's a tank there. I'm gonna go on top of it. Just in case. Is it down on the bottom? I don't know where these two are. There's probably one on the roof. Yep. So where is it then?
Over here. Kill them, boy.
Kill him? It's probably on the bottom. Maybe on the bottom, actually, speaking of which. Oh, it's my bad. Yeah, I thought it would be on the bottom. Yep, there we go. Need to get more. Done that one. Need to get in more. Oh, good puppy. Good boy. Go hide you.
Go get them, boy. Last bomb in place. Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1 and planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Distract them.
Get them, Chorizo. Let's go, Chorizo. Kill them, boy.
Just want him to distract them. What? Leave my dog alone. Don't hit my dog. I mean, look at Torizo. He's a good dog. Okay, how do I get this one? Right, let's go and get this one. I'm collecting like bits and bobs along the way. Kind of maybe got that away, giving that away a little bit. Yeah, probably gave that away. Can I? Just need to collect this. Nice. You're free now, mate. You're free.
Getting close to one.
Nice. I really want to get this, but I am really tempted, but nah, I'm not going to.
Danny, got the pre-op sweats? I sure as hell do.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of PTSD for everyone.
Whoa!
Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton.
We're not going to take out Anton, aren't we? Oh, I really done this area. Anyways, let's go! Let's go! I want to try the other pistol. See what it's like. Another machine gun. Nice. It's going through. Damn, this is insane. Should probably get my other amigo, Chicharron. Let's get Chicharron. I've got the right amigo? Yes, I have got the right amigo. He's dead.
Have to give that commander some respect.
What are you talking about?
She's exploding, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech.
There we go. Nice. Don't think so, mate. Where is this? Ow. What's on the top? Nice. So loud! And intense as well.
Oh.
probably. So kill the hotel lobby. It's all yours, Chicharron. I think that's it. That's proper insane, that.
Bitter.
We are producing a cancer.
His background noise. It's not really a what a chicken noise makes. He's not here.
Dani, what's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside.
Do you see
it's
him? Dani.
It's what's his name? Diego.
Lani, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Dani, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a just monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
Jeez. He doesn't really... So Diego doesn't really want this.
He finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Dani. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Mystery. Why is he helping us? I mean, he doesn't really want to be part of this. Maybe there's good in him. This is a good gun. This is a pretty good gun, actually. A Deagle, though. Strong guns they are.
Coño, she's beautiful.
Damn. Look at gunness. Escape from. But where do I go though? Where do I go?
Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Dani, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present.
Castillo.
Feels right. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
She's gonna lie now.
You've punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel.
She's lying.
I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Coño, word gets around.
Come see me when you have a second. Special request.
Wait, I want to kill these guys. Oh, it's good to headshots.
Danny. You called me.
Chicharron is actually doing a pretty good job. Collect supplies. Supplies along the way. There we go. There's a Yaren story here, so I might be able to do that. I'm gonna fast travel over here. Damn, this is a pretty intense area. It's very intense. Wait, I've got a racer? Oh no, I've already done a race. What? Oh, he's dealing with it. With that. I should probably switch gun. It's quite powerful. Powerful weapon now. Really good weapon now. Let's free him.
Thank you, Guerrilla.
No hay problema.
Chicken noise at the background. Get this crate and then get this F&D base. And then do the probably Yaren story. Hopefully you don't see that. God, they always shoot, don't they? We've got another one here. Secret one.
Mamalon, here's where you can find the supplies. Suerte, guerrilla.
Six supplies. Oh my god, I missed out a few down there. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad, not too bad. Don't mind me, I'm just walking by.
Oh, your Luas must be watching me.
Just walking by, walking by.
Clara, I'm at the cathedral. Castillo's dogs have taken it over.
Shit, one of the priests was sheltering some of our guerrillas. Father Diego's going to be a hostage now.
I know what to do.
Hostage, right. We need to be careful.
Special forces. Of course.
Wonder if I could do it silently.
Okay, careful, Danny.
Oh, there's someone around there. Someone around there.
Get them, Sharon.
Come on, mate.
Come back, Sharon.
Windsuit not even allowed. Two alarms remaining. Okay, that's one more alarm.
They are not going to get anything out of me. Muchas gracias.
Protect the father. Oh!
No.
I was not expecting that. Nice. We'll take it. Whoopsies, I almost died there. Couldn't find the last alarm. Liberty, trophy achieved. Nice. Something on the top of there. Ah, nice. Okay, that's another one. Got all the checkpoints, that's good. Hold on, I hear one here. Hear one here around it. I know how to get these chests, by the way. You just basically have to listen to this noise. This noise. You'll be able to get there. Get here. Okay, that should be Ebby. The hell? Don't know what happened there. I don't know what happened there, so. Right, how do you get up there, though? How am I going to get up there? There we go. Got all two of them. Nice. Know how to get those ones at least. Get a couple of these ones on the way as well. Nice. Oh, no, can't go down that way. Maybe get rid of these walls. Can't fly in. Don't mind if I do. You can't zip that. You can't use a grabber then hook. No. Nice. Right, there's one over there. Ow. So this is actually useful. Oh, Stay down. There we go. I need to get so many of these bloody crates. These crates. Damn, there's so many! I'll have to get them in my extra time. Damn, there's like loads. Oh, we got heal. Got him. Damn, there's so much. I'm just gonna let Chicharron do his thing. Chicharron is down. No, Chicharron! Don't worry, he'll be alive. Get him back at some point. Do you know what, guys? I'm probably going to end it here. So if you guys want to like the video and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, guys. Bye.